Hi, I'm William Baxley, and here I help people transform their most cherished pieces into something even more meaningful. Jewelry is personal, it's emotional, and it tells the story of your life. And my goal is to help you preserve those stories in a way that's both beautiful and functional. What do you do when the ring that holds the story of your children feels empty? A woman came to me with her cherished three-stone mother's ring, a piece that held a princess-cut peridot, sapphire, and aquamarine, each representing one of her children. But her heart sank when the center stone, the peridot, had fallen out. When I examined it, I found the prongs that held the stones were worn and weak, especially in its shared prong design. If left as it was, even the remaining stones were at risk of coming loose or getting damaged. I knew we had to find a solution that would keep her memory safe without compromising the integrity of the design. So I cut off all the old prongs and carefully sanded down the base. Then, using a precise laser technique, I built new, sturdy prongs to securely cradle each stone. Setting princess cuts in shared prongs is risky. One wrong move and you could chip a corner or even fracture a stone. But with a steady hand and the right tools, I carefully replaced the missing peridot and locked in all three stones. When she saw the final result, her eyes lit up. The new prongs not only looked elegant, but she also felt confident that her precious stones were safe. Her ring wasn't just whole again, it was stronger, and she could wear it without worry. If you thought this transformation was incredible, you won't believe what I've done with other pieces. Check out my top 4 most insane jewelry transformations next, and let me know which one is your favorite.